this hour and pierce through the nations, that my church and my house might come forth. Build it in this hour that the church shall become called that which is glorious, for Bethel shall arise in this hour, the place where God is, the place where God arises. Glorlessness shall be the sign of the coming forth of my kingdom, for certainly in places that are uncommon, and places that are not called my house, shall come the arising of the sign of the Lord, the hand and manifestation of the Almighty God in this hour. But though my people that I bring into all of the places of the world, that a nation shall arise and flow into them which is called Bethel. They shall declare that the Lord is God. They shall declare that the hand of the Lord stretches out throughout all the earth, and there shall not be able to withstand the glory of my presence. But though that in this hour and piercing once again, I'm causing the oil to come forth. I'm causing the waters to flow. I'm causing the breaking of the dam in this hour. I'm causing the manifestation of my word in this power in this hour. Know that I'm reforming my working. Know that I'm realigning and I'm reestablishing. There's a word of fresh leadership. There's a word of fresh breath.
The past. Thank you. We call you, oh, building. That word means absolutely set apart. That's a nothing. If you want to be cool, be second.
Thank you. in this world are waiting on an army to rise up, but I'm here to tell you today that you are that army, that you are that army, that we are the army of the Lord. I am not here. Stop waiting, because we are the ones to declare the word of the Lord, to see and speak healing over our place, to see and speak deliverance, to see and speak freedom. Glory to your name, God. Come, we thank you for this name. Hey, we thank you for this day, because this day you have made it. We willingly, God, praise you. We willingly, God, choose you. We willingly, God, worship you on this day. You're glorious. You're mighty. You're strong. You are Jehovah. And we bless you. We praise you on this day. Have your way, God, throughout the rest of the day on this time. We honor you. In the same way, God, that you call us to love you, Father God, you call us to love one another. And so, Lord, we ask that you have your way throughout the rest of this time. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you. permission if we have visitors going here. And we have a saying here at Bethel Worship Center Church International, BWCCI. Once you're here, you are family. So you're welcome to come back and worship at any time. You are family now. We started with our morning announcements. We have ways to give tithes and offerings, of course. We have shops, Amazon Smile. It's smile.amazon.com. And I'll post these if you choose Bethel Worship Center as your, charity, yes. Then percentage of your purchase will go towards the church, amen. And then donate our non-perishable food items to the food pantry. Also, we have corporate prayer, which is on Thursday at 6:30 a.m. on the prayer line. And also, we have our Daniel Fast, our ongoing Daniel Fast, that is on Wednesday from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. And of course, Daniel Fast is fruits and vegetables. And then we have our food pantry, our wonderful food pantry. And it's also the building appreciation service as well. Hallelujah!
This morning, I ask that you would bless a gift and bless the givers and give our tithes and offerings, and just use these finances to further expand your kingdom. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.